Communications Go, Brothers with No Games, is one of the most successful. It's an online channel producing comedy dramas based on the typical lives of young members of Britain's black communities. And they've already reached 1 million hits. Well, I'm delighted to welcome the founder and the creator, Leon Mayne, and the star of one of his new shows, Alesha Pryce. Welcome to you both. Thanks very much indeed for joining us on Arise News. Leon, I'm going to start with you and talk about Brothers with No Game, BWNG. Why did you feel the need to make this, to talk about young black people's lives, and how does that differ from young white people's lives?
Well, we started off as a blog in 2010 where me and my three friends basically spoke about relationships and dating from our perspective. And when we wanted to make the web series, it was literally an organic growth. It was intended to just to have a show that's creative, something that people will relate to, that's funny. Obviously, one of the major pluses was that it was from a black perspective. Mm-hmm. So, well, not even now from a black perspective, but the fact that I had black people on the show and everything that people could relate to with black people on the show, it was never anything that would be too left field or too right field. It was literally four guys going through their everyday lives and people relating towards it.
We get a lot of cultural guests on this programme who are involved in the arts, and they talk about the fact that quite often stories featuring black people, their blackness is sort of central to their story, and they're not just doing normal things. Do you find that to be the case, and are you trying to sort of combat that in what you're doing?
Yeah, I mean, obviously, the shows that we do get to see on television kind of focus on one side of, I guess, the black experience, so to speak, but we're just trying to showcase content that people would enjoy with black people and showing that we live normal lives just like everybody else does.
Okay.
Yeah.
We should say that's a comedy, and it's been hugely successful, more than 1 million viewers to that. But you're also branching out. You've got your new programme called Agency, which is a bit of a departure. That's also a comedy, and also Day in the Life of Daddy, which is more of a departure because it's a more serious programme. We can actually see a little clip now from Day in the Life of Daddy. Let's take a look at that. You know that guy I'm seeing?
Yeah, Eugene?
His name is Lee. Well, he's asked me to move in with him.
And Tiffany too.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, obviously.
But you're still her father. No man can change that.
I know.
One thing that strikes me about that, very high production values for something that began life as a blog and it's come so far. Just tell me, what's the basic story for that, Day in the Life of Daddy?
Okay, so Day in the Life of Daddy is about a single father called Kwame, and he is reconnecting with his daughter after another man is in his ex-girlfriend's life, and he wants the daughter and the girlfriend to be thin with him. So he's trying to reconnect with his daughter, so there's no tension in between the families, and he doesn't feel like he's losing her to this new family that the mother is building.
Okay, so family tension that many people can relate to.
Yeah.
Moving on to Agency, which you, Alesha, star in.
Yeah.
Let's have a little look at that clip. It's a new series too, isn't it?
Hello, my name's Vanessa. I'm not really looking for a lot. It just seems the majority of men that I've been meeting just don't match up to my standards, really. I'm looking for someone that knows how to look after themselves, and me, of course, but it just so happens that looking after me requires a few things, that's all.
As that clip would suggest, it's about the trials and tribulations of people involved with a dating agency.
Yeah.
What first drew you to this role?
I do like the character. The character's very, I mean, I think she comes across as quite high maintenance, but what she really wants is quite standard. But there is that comedic element that she has a long list of things, and the character is very different to other characters that I've played. I kind of more or less get kind of like bubbly kind of characters, and this one's quite serious, quite straight down the line. It's an interesting role.
Have you found that as a woman in comedy roles, you're sometimes the sort of butt of the comedy rather than
observation and idea.
Okay, fine. And as I said, the production quality very high. How do you come about getting that funding? Because it's a very difficult thing to do, to start off on your own without any backers.
Yeah, well, with Bros of No Game, we funded it ourselves, and then we did a crowdfunding campaign for season one and two. Our fans were able to donate £5,000 towards both seasons, which is great. And we've been able to gain fans who are in the industry, so we've been able to source out DOPs and sound men to help us with the production process.
Do you think that you might find yourself working on more mainstream media? By that I mean television. Would you like to do that? And has this sort of gained the critical mass that it needs to?
Yeah, definitely. With Brothers Who Know Gaming, sealed the license deal with London Live. So seasons one and two are on there, and we're trying to now get all of our shows to be on certain channels across the board. So,
okay.
Yeah.
So great success. That's excellent. And do you know who your audience is for these? Is it just British audience, or are people watching it around the world?
We've been able to acquire a worldwide audience. So we actually have on our YouTube channel 56% UK, 40% US, and the rest is made up of Canada, Nigeria, France.
Okay. Fertile ground there potentially for other series in other countries, that means, no doubt. Yeah, okay, great. Well, very good luck with it. Where can people see? Let's just recap. Well, they can see Daddy, A Day in the Life of Daddy, which is new out at the moment, and The Agency. Where can they see them?
They can see on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/brothers who know game. It's also got brothers who know